Hi my friend, welcome to my channel. My name is Valerie and I'm your violin teacher. On our previous lessons we learned with you parts of violin and parts of the bow. If you haven't seen those lessons, I'll leave for you link down below or simply click on the icon at the end of this video. Today we will learn finally with you how to hold violin on our shoulder. The first what you have to do, you have to take your violin and put your shoulder rest on your violin. Remember, the white side of your shoulder rest have to be on the left side violin always. Yeah, so this is the left side of your violin where you have chin rest. So on the same side we are putting white side of shoulder rest, just like this. Now stand up, you have to stand very stable. Lift up your violin and put on your shoulder. Now put your chin on the chin rest. If you feel that your chin is too low, you can adjust a little bit your shoulder rest to make it a little bit higher. You should be able to keep your violin without hands. For the beginning, you will feel a little bit uncomfortable on your shoulder, neck or chin, but with time everything will be much more easier. If after some time, after a month or two, you're still feeling some discomfort or even pain, you have to double check yourself. The left shoulder have to be always down. Never press too hard with your chin, because like this you will raise more tension in your neck. Always stay straight and very steady. The violin have to stay on your shoulder, not on the chest. Try to find for yourself the most comfortable and relaxed position in which one you will be able to hold the violin without hands. Stay like this for 1 minute and then take a rest. And after you feel rested enough, repeat. That's it for today. I hope this lesson wasn't really hard for you. If you don't understand something or you have some other questions, please don't be shy and write me down below in the comments and it will be my pleasure to answer you. On our next lesson we will learn position of the left hand on the violin. Do not miss that lesson. Don't forget to subscribe for my channel and you'll learn something